Not at all. I'm not. Alrighty. Let's put this in here. Turn this on. Let's see, what are we gonna do today? Sometimes that helps a little more when it's right there. There we go. Oh, this shirt has a weird stain. It's so funny. Alrighty. Let's see. Oh, I felt good. Okay. Let's see. I think the last time we did was lower body. We're going to wait a couple minutes. I do want to stretch my arms. Good morning. I am not in the happiest, most excited mood today. Let's see, what do we need today? Today for our workout, we will be needing... A chair. But for now, yes, welcome until my minions or gender bust. Okay. Oh man, we're gonna start soon. I am waiting for my friend because she definitely follows along with me when it comes to my workouts. And I would love for her to come with. So if you're watching, hello and welcome. Say hello. I've missed you all. I've definitely have been tired and not feeling the hottest these last couple days. So definitely gonna try to get it in today. It's very much needed. Oh, man. I'm so sad about this. So sad. It broke on me the other day. Good morning. Okay. We just need a chair today or something to sit on. It's total body day. Yay. But it doesn't look too hard. No, Shneza. I had it ready. And then I pushed it. And then it wasn't. Everything's going to be for a minute. And then, okay. So yeah, the first one, you're gonna be back straight. Look, oh, my chest just popped. As you go up, look at your hand. The next one, you're going to bring your elbow, your knee to the elbow, and you're just stretching. Oh, the next one, you're going to just reach for your toes, opposite toes. Oh, I hate that there's a stain on this shirt, right on the middle of my shirt. I'm gonna hide it. How to hide it? Tie it. After that, you're going to reach for your toes. Need to hide this stain. It bothers me. And then, still there. Hide. Bam. No, still there. Whatever. And then we're going to jump rope. And then we're going to alternate each one. So we start with this one and begin. Oh, it's actually supposed to be one arm. Feels better with one arm. Hey, crazy. Yesterday I was not feeling good and was not here, but I'm here today. Okay, next exercise. Oh, you're supposed to go across. Okay, that looks worse. I'd rather just leave it hanging. How are you, crazy? Are you still at work? Okay, next one. Oh. Hey, Jasmine. Is that how you spell it? Jax. Nibble. I want to call you Nibble now. How are you? Good morning. And thank you for the follow. I'm actually kind of tired this morning. Hey, Bricks. much. How are you? Oh. Yesterday I did not wake up from my workout. I feel horrible. But I've been feeling really sick lately. And I think we figured out that it's my birth control. It's pretty bad. I would take it and then I would eat breakfast because I take it in the morning. And then I would be sick all day until like 3 or 4 o'clock. And then my hunger kicks in and I just start eating everything. And I can taste everything. So, I don't know what was wrong with me. But since I wasn't eating, I didn't have the energy to even get up and work out. It happened on Saturday as well. Same thing. I woke up, took my birth control, and then died until 3 o'clock. Okay, now we're skipping. Skip. Oh, yes. Dance off time. You have to pick a song. Ugh. And then I'll find it, and then I have to dance. Freaking Erica. I can't believe you had 3,000 points already. Huh?
I didn't know either.
Okay, well, that's that. To dance off, I need a song. And then I dance to it. Huh? Whatever you want. Whatever you want. So first exercise, you come down, come back up. You're doing 12 while she picks a song. The next one, you squat. I'm doing great, just woke up and getting ready for work. Ooh, yeah. Ugh. Work sounds boring. So the next one, everything's gonna be 12. So you go up, and then you go up. And alternate arms when you go up. If you can't do that, do it on your knees. Same thing. And then we're gonna do walking lunges. I can't really walk too far today. I can walk towards you. Whoa. And then turn around. We're doing 12 total. And then 12 burpees. So, we can start. How was your straight game and how was your weekend? Did you have a long weekend? Okay, and then Erica, if you are ready, long. Oh my gosh. She's so serious about it. Okay, and then 12 burpees. So, as you figure out what song I dance to, I'm going to keep exercising. 12 of everything. Ooh. wasn't bad with much. My weekend was great. Good. You're bad with music. So Amen, Erica, so nicely redeemed her dance off music, and I told her to pick a song she doesn't know. Which one? Love it. So if you can think of any songs, 12. The Macarena. Okay. Am I pausing the workout? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Looking for the Macarena. But I will find it better than the regular one. I don't know if you guys heard this song before. It's a pretty good song. Let me make sure the volume's up. After this YouTube. Sorry. Oh. I don't know if you guys heard this one. It's pretty cool. tired. Oh, I'm so excited I get my projector tomorrow that my sister sent me. If you're gonna hear some air, you gotta hear the one they made for the Rocky movie when he trains in Russia. It's a little cliche music, but I like it, yeah. Monster is awesome. I just dropped in for a few. Better take the wife to the doctor. Okay, Matt. It was nice seeing you. I will see you in, like, I think 2.5 hours. If you can't, it's okay. I have homework to do, too. But I hope everything goes well at the doctor's for you guys and you get good news. Oh, I'm in a awkward shape, Hodman. Well, because my legs look good, my arms look good, but my stomach is still fat. Did I do 12 of those? I don't know. I'll do 4 more. And I wasn't like this a couple months ago. I was a big roly-poly. And I started doing this. Huh? What, Erica? Oh, I thought you said something. 5, 6, 7, 8. And this is all I've been doing, Oddman. And 12 burpees. Better than me. Only thing that stays up in shape is my legs. My upper body is under quarantine. Yeah. I normally start with my legs because I know they're the easiest to get how I want. And then my arms. Die. My stomach is a different story. 6. I want to get like a bodybuilder, big, like a CrossFit person. 1 minute left. Oh. Man, not eating enough food throughout your days is not good. Okay. 30 seconds. Putting them on my knees. 1, 2, 3. Okay.
We're done.
So now you need a chair or your couch or just something to sit on. Excuse me, trampoline. Okay. So we're gonna do it in different timings. So nothing is for number. It's all for time. So first one, okay, you're going to grab whatever you're using and you're gonna jump further than what it is. But try to go as fast as you can. The next one, you're going to do the running man. Then the next one, you're just going to tap. Whoa, you're gonna find it. Tap and come back up. And then we'll rest and then we'll start over. So when you are ready, begin. Everything's for a minute right now. Oh my god. Get a good scrolling belt. Use that one. You're working out. Next one. Is that like one of those sweatband thingies for the stomach? Oh my god. Okay, I need the mat in here. I'm just excited I'm gonna sit for the next one. Sitting. I'm getting up. After this, we're resting, so I'm trying not to stop. It shows the results in your torso and your thighs faster. What is a You'll have to message me personally what a scolding belt is. I'm not sure what that is, but I will look for it. Oh, thank you, Overdrive. I'm dying. I will definitely take that. Right. Meow. Rest. And good morning, Overdrive. How are you? How was your weekend? I feel like when I drink anything now, it just comes straight out of my face. With sweat. Because, it is hot. Okay, begin. Thank you.
5 seconds now on each exercise. Before the corona, what were you in the sport or gym? I was going to Orange Theory. I'm in Orange Theory. It's amazing. It's basically the treadmill, the rower, and some exercising that they have, and the TRX band, and they give you everything you need to do and whatnot. Okay. And they give you the exercises. Now we're doing the squat. And then you go in, you have to sign up because only a certain amount of people can be there because of all the tools that are needed. And before that, I was in the Army for 6 years, but I've always had really good legs. I got them from my mom. And rest. Whew. My arms have gotten smaller, and that's from working out here. In January, I used to weigh like 180. I'm down to 165. And I can't lose any more, and I have no idea why. I'm stuck. Stuck. Begin. I mean, it's still a lot, but as I get older, I don't want to get smaller. I feel like I'll be fragile. Mountain climbers. And running has always been my favorite exercise, as much as it hurts my chest. I love to run. I think I'm gonna start doing that. Okay, squats. I think I wanna start running again. Maybe that'll get me smaller. I'll probably lose more body weight. Oh, yeah. My sister got super tiny. She was doing, in 1 month, I think she did like 100 miles. Okay, we're done. Army girl, that's cool. Never got to be in the Army. My extreme tightness and IBS. Oof, IBS sucks. My sister-in-law has it. The first thing you lose when working out is water, then fat. That the kitchen decides how much fat you're going to lose. Yeah, the kitchen doesn't really help. We're going to do side planks for the first exercise, I believe. Yeah, we're going to be doing side planks, but you're going to dip. You're going to come up, straight, dip down, come back up. If you can't do that, put your lower leg straight with your body. Top leg can stay up. Still drop the hip, bring it back up. Whew. Yeah, so we've been eating like 3 times a meal at home, which has been helping. But I think that helped me lose where I am up to now. I'm still trying to find the kinks of everything else, food-wise. And then after, we're going to do the left side and then the right side of the dips. And then you're going to bring your body up, legs up, arms up in the air. The further back you go, the more you'll shake. And everything's going to be for time. So, go as fast as you'd like. I think I want to put a weight on my hip and do it on my knee. So then that way it's like a little more weight. Yeah, I'm going to do that. Are you ready? And, whew. And, begin. Switch sides. Oh, sorry, you guys are getting my back. Switch. When I was at my biggest, I trained with the pro bodybuilder. He taught me a lot, but everyone is different. Not every program works for everyone. It's hard to find out what works and what not. Oh yeah. I'll reply to you or give me a second. I feel like this program has gotten me as far as it could, and I need to start getting into, like, getting bigger. Like, so rude. Okay. And getting more into, like, bodybuilding or, like, heavier weight. And not as much cardio. Because... And then side plank again. Because this is good, but I think it's gotten me as far as it can. But I like to do it still. My friend does it with me. And there's people on here that sometimes say they want to do it. So... if I just keep doing it every day. Yeah, there's a lot of angles. But I feel I'm at the point where I just need to do building and bulking. But I stopped taking my after shake and my post one. And I feel that's what's hurting me. Because that stuff had like... a whole bunch of vitamins. Okay, last exercise to hold. And I'm not getting the same amount, so I might need to start getting the after. Yep. And take some like multivitamins or something. Rest. Whew. I just need something to lose my belly and then I'll be perfectly. I would be fine with that. But I don't want to get surgeries or anything. I've heard of like cool sculpting where they like freeze all the fat. and make it smaller. Okay. First side. Lunge. Or not lunge. Plank. Yeah. Because I want to just get there by myself. I feel that. Getting in there. Other side. Myself would be awesome. And it's really just my stomach. The hold. Gotta go. Take care. Alrighty, Audman. I'll make sure to send you that song if you didn't get it or find it. Thank you for sticking around. Okay. We're done. I don't know if I want to do 10-minute abs or not. I don't know. Should we do it, Arca? I think. Let's see, what time is it? Hey, Overdrive, he literally just left. Hi, Sochi. Hi. Good morning. How are you?
How are you?
Oh, yeah. I'm good. How are you?
I'm good too.
That's good. First one out. Oh, this piece of wood. We're going to stretch our whole back. What is that? Is that for your cup? Next one. Lean back. Ah, you're picking up all your toys? Okay, then the next one, you're going to stretch your forearms. And then you're going to bring your, after we stretch our forearms, oh man, we also have to stretch the other side of our forearms. Because they also need to be stretched, because then you're going to be stuck like this if you do it for too long. Okay, let me just see at the end. Okay. And then what are we doing? And then we're going to reach for our toes. Boop. And then the last one, you're gonna lay back and stretch your back. Oh, that feels good. Okay. So first things first, cobras, and begin. Oh yeah. Next one, you're doing the child's pose to the side and stretching out. Begin. And then switch sides. Mm-hmm. And then, oh, we're still stretching apparently. We're going to flip our arms, let's be on all fours, roll back a little bit. And then, oh, that feels good. I'm going to go like this as well. Because we stretch the bottom part a lot, but the top part needs to be stretched too. Ooh, that hurts. Okay. And then we're going to lay down. We're not lay down yet. We're going to reach for our toes. Freaking Suchy. Can she reach her toes?
Yeah.
Aww.
I can't see you. I'm too little.
You can reach your toes.
Yeah, like me. Oh, I really need to sleep in here. Okay, last one. Bring your leg up and then over. And then the other one, bringing it up and then over. Oh, it feels good. Alrighty, and then we are done. Yay! Let's see who is on right now so we can pass this on to the next person. Let's see who is live. So many new people I don't even know. Okay. Let's go ahead and raid. Okay, let's go to Chaos 71. It looks like she is playing whatchamacallit, slash rain. What is her name? XXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXX 6. She is playing. Oh no. I spelled it wrong. Fortnite. Well, let's see. How did I spell it wrong? /raid. Let's see. At XXCHASO. No, OS. 71XX. And I will see you guys later on. Probably just going to be playing some games. I haven't figured out what I'm going to be doing. But I'm so happy that I was able to see you guys all today. And thank you so much for stopping by. I will see you later. If I don't catch you guys on your streams first. Come on. Let's go. Let's go ahead and read.